Hi guys, today I'm gonna talk about my Kensei card video. I am using Amida on Transformation, Sniper, Anubis, and Chirlali. I'm using Anubis because it resurrects, this because it was cheap, Amida because it gives break. I'm using Ember Beholder over the tier 3 cards because it gives attack. And I use Shining Outright. I use Shining Milloetta, best card in the game. I use this for crit rate and crit damage. Stefan for the debuff damage bonus. Red Luna for crit damage. Nebula is the best free-to-play PvE card in the game. I would recommend getting it. It is like the best PvE card in the game. And then another Shining. And then Stefan. And Ne Girl of Hearts, because it gives execute damage and crit rate and damage X. And I use Shining Milloetta and Sweetie and the Sixth Angel. I use Gyarada because it gives class damage and damage X, and I use Valkyrie and Mermaid Princess and Shining Heras on main, and then I shall Shining. I can't pronounce this card, but it gives bonus damage and it is really strong. On assist, I use Shining Tiara because it gives damage X, and I also use Metis. My Girl of Hearts is one of the best cards for assist because it gives the most stats on assist. And I'm using this Nebula here, but I'll move it back to main once it gets full lines. It's not full lines right now. You should use Lily on assist because it gives 4 damage X instead of 3 or 2. And I use Marco 06 because damage X, execute damage high. And Metis, I use it for the attack bonus, but I should probably swap out Earthen Dragon for Ida because it's clearly better. And I use this for attack over the 2% HP Natsu gives. And then I use crit damage and damage X. These Stefans are also scuffed, and this is my PvE card build. If this video gets 300 views, I will do my PvP card build. The best headwear card is for cheap people is Bloodwing, and the best paid is probably Lisa. And another good one for cheap people is Ida. People underrate how strong Gyarada is. Really few people have it on main, as you can see from here. No Gyarada. People seizing Mark on main when it's not a good main card. And yeah, not a lot of people use it, and I'm gonna replace probably Dor for stats when I get Starglance next week, and I'll do a card review on Starglance too next week probably. And why I'm still using Red Luna is because it gives a lot of crit damage, and this is like every crit damage is equal to 1.6 damage x, and if it crits. This is why I am a believer in Red Luna. Red Luna's the poor man's Lusu, and Nebula debuff damage is equivalent to like 3 damage x under debuff status, if that makes sense. And Meloetta I'm just using because it has the most stats outright. And I think that's it for my video to talk about on cards. If anyone wants to know more, comment in the comment section. And that's it.